Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 17, Surfing the Web Without Leaving a Trail, here on HelpDesk TV. Do you want to keep your browsing history private? Well, Internet Explorer 9's InPrivate Browsing enables you to surf the web without leaving a trail. This helps prevent anyone else who might be using your computer from seeing what sites you visited and what you look at on the web. There are four methods to enabling InPrivate Browsing. First, from the New Page tab, click on InPrivate Browsing. Second, select the Tools icon, Safety, and then click InPrivate Browsing. Third, you can simply press the following keyboard combination, Control plus Shift plus the letter P. And finally, right-click the IE icon in the taskbar and select Start InPrivate Browsing. When starting InPrivate Browsing using any of the above methods, Internet Explorer opens a new browser window. When InPrivate Browsing is turned on, you will see the InPrivate indicator displayed beside your address bar. The protection that InPrivate Browsing provides is in effect only during the time that you use that window. You can open as many tabs as you want in that window, and they will all be protected by InPrivate Browsing. However, if you open another browser window, that window will not be protected by InPrivate Browsing. To end your InPrivate Browsing session, simply close the browser window. While you are surfing the web using InPrivate Browsing, Internet Explorer stores some information, such as cookies and temporary internet files, so the web pages you visit will work correctly. However, at the end of your InPrivate Browsing session, this information is discarded. I hope you enjoy today's Helpdesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.